Today, Ecwezio, there's about $1 billion of ad spend that goes through our platform on a yearly basis. It's growing every day. We've basically doubled the business every year since we started off. I joined Ecwezio in 2008. We were five employees in St. Lambert, and now we're 120 with offices in Montreal, Chicago, New York, Seattle, London. We manage about 100,000 campaigns, 300 customers, which are agencies in 28 countries. So we do have customers in Russia. We do integrate with Yandex. We do integrate with Baidu. Actually, Mark, our co-founder, will be in Russia all week next week with the Quebec government. He's already had 15 meetings booked of Russian agencies wanting to use our platform to manage their spend. And these people are looking at North America. So we can help them come to North America and sell their product. And a lot of them are online market people that want to sell their Russian product outside their countries. So we've raised about $16 million in capital so far. We're still raising more, and we're really active in that space. We're one of Canada's fastest growing companies.